Hi guys, long time no talk. No, I'm just kidding. I just talked to you last weekend. But anyway, it is 12:12 currently. I'm just sitting in my car because I was gonna go get my mom her cigarettes, but my fiance's like, no, I'm gonna come pick you up. So I'm like, okay. So I'm waiting on him now. He's not too far away either, so. Yeah, let's see. I was gonna vlog yesterday, but I just ended up not doing that. This is why I shouldn't paint my nails by myself, because I forget that I've done them. So, like, the paint's all messed up and whatnot. You can see the reflection of my shirt. Like, we're in a bright orange shirts from Walmart, so it's making my face look all weird. I haven't worn makeup in over a week, guys, so I'm trying to let it clear up a little bit by itself without makeup, so that's what's going on. But anyway, I'm waiting on him so we can get her cigarettes, and we gotta go pick up some medicine from Walmart and some toilet paper, bring those all back here. And then I'm going to go over to his house, and then I'm going to cook some lunch. We're having cheeseburger soup, I believe, that recipe I found off Pinterest. So we're going to have that, and he's just going to go clean off the trailer and do some stuff outside that he needs to do while I cook, because that takes about 30 minutes, so we take turns cooking, so it's not like I do all the cooking. So, my hair is getting on arrows today, but, anyway. Today is Saturday, March 24th. Good thing I didn't drive off because my wallet is inside. Of course. I'm gonna have to run inside and go get it. So anyway, I will talk to you guys in the next clip, which I don't know when that will be. So, yeah. Talk to you guys in a bit. Obviously, I'm missing the ground beef, but, so my fiance decided he wanted to substitute one of the seasonings for bacon bits. So there's like big old chunks of pink in the hamburgers because of that. And then we got some Great Value triple cheddar cheese because Velveeta is just expensive. So then this is one of the seasonings we use. It's just the steakhouse seasoning, but it's good on hamburgers too. Then we got Great Value chicken broth, which it says 3 cups. Love on chicken broth. This has 3 1/4, so we just honestly use this whole thing. So yeah, we got vegetable oil, which you don't need much of. And of course, the bacon pieces, some butter. My timer went off, but I'm gonna finish this real quick. All-purpose flour, salt and pepper, and some milk. So I need to get back to attending this mess. Okay, so this is what I'm working with right now. I don't know if you can see these big old chunks of pink. Like, if I can get some, I'll show you. Okay, this big old chunk is just bacon, so. I thought it was uncooked. I'm right here until I took a bite, and it was just the bacon bits. But anyway, this is what it looks like. I'm supposed to stir it until it gets to melting, which the cheese is melted, so that's what it looks like. I really don't know how I feel about this, so hopefully this tastes good. This is on my Pinterest if you want to see what it is, or try it for yourself, see if it turns out better for you guys. But there's still some cheese that needs melting, but I really hope this is good. Just bacon. I'm using my phone, so that's why it's like straight up and down, because yeah. So I'm sorry if you're a vegetarian and don't want to see this. hamburger. It's called cheeseburger soup, I believe, so. I mean, it's supposed to be soupy like this, but I don't know, I'm just nervous it's not gonna taste good. But the last two recipes I've gotten off of Pinterest, actually, the instructions are horrible. So this is the second time around, so. But anyway, I hope it still tastes good. The ingredients on there is for a serving of four, I believe. So it's just gonna be me, him, his mom and dad eating this. Last time I cooked for him, they liked it. It was chicken enchiladas. So, I've never made a soup before either, so. First time's a charm, right? Hopefully. So anyway, this clip is long enough about me talking, so. I'm just waiting on him to get back, because like I said. Yeah, anyway. I want to go pick up that washer and dryer. Because mom is outside doing something, so. Anyway. Yeah, this is what I'm doing. And. Yeah, just waiting on this to get done. So cheers to it tasting good.